5 Easy Keto Recipes for Beginners. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. If you're looking to start a healthy lifestyle while still enjoying delicious food, then you've come to the right place. Today, we're sharing 5 easy keto recipes that are perfect for beginners. Whether you're new to the keto diet or looking for some new recipe ideas, these meals are sure to satisfy your taste buds while keeping you on track with your health goals. Avocado and egg salad. First up, we have a delicious avocado and egg salad. This meal is packed with healthy fats and protein, making it the perfect keto meal. To start, you'll need to hard boil some eggs and chop them up. Then, mash up some ripe avocado and mix it in with the eggs. Add some salt, pepper, and your favorite keto-friendly seasonings. You can enjoy this salad on its own or with some lettuce leaves. Cauliflower fried rice. Instead of using regular rice, we'll be using cauliflower rice to keep things low-carb. Simply sauté some diced vegetables in a pan, then add in your cauliflower rice and some scrambled eggs. Season with soy sauce, garlic, and ginger for a tasty meal that's also healthy. Grilled chicken with zucchini noodles. For our third recipe, we have a simple yet delicious grilled chicken with zucchini noodles. Marinate some chicken breasts with your favorite keto-friendly marinade, then grill them to perfection. For the zucchini noodles, use a spiralizer to create noodles and sauté them in a pan with some olive oil and garlic. Top with some Parmesan cheese for added flavor. Cheeseburger lettuce wraps. Who says you can't have a burger on the keto diet? Our fourth recipe is a cheeseburger lettuce wrap that's both tasty and low carb. Brown some ground beef in a pan and season with your favorite spices. Then, take some lettuce leaves and use them as a bun for your burger. Add some cheese, tomato, and avocado for extra flavor. Peanut butter chocolate fat bombs. Finally, we have a sweet treat that's also keto-friendly, peanut butter chocolate fat bombs. To make these, mix together some peanut butter, coconut oil, and unsweetened cocoa powder. Pour the mixture into a silicone mold and freeze until set. These fat bombs are a great way to satisfy your sweet tooth without ruining your diet. And there you have it, 5 easy keto recipes for beginners. We hope you enjoyed these meal ideas and give them a try at home. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more healthy recipe ideas. Thanks for watching. Looking to take your keto game to the next level? Visit us now and get your hands on a free physical copy of the Essential Keto Cookbook. With mouth-watering recipes and expert guidance, this cookbook will take your keto journey to new heights. Don't wait, claim your copy today. Link in the description.